Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary. Just never had a chance to block any of those.
Made her pay for her mistake. Getting carried. saw that one coming. She returns the favor there.
We'll be right back. time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?